Stafford down the back straight. Leads by about 12. Over two from the Atlanta Track Club elites. That's Wilson and Finch. Belknap. About 2:05. Cranking down the back straightaway. Stafford. Again, Ellie Shea, one of the top preps in the country, running this currently in the number six space as Stafford comes the line in 2:33. Extremely happy, 2:33.75. The rest of the field equally pleased with their performances.
Okay, second section, please.